When I saw CUJO, I thought that, wow, they have resolved the problem in a very fresh, innovative way.
I joined CUJO AI because I was really excited to join a company that was going to be able to protect individual devices in the home.
Since early 2000, I did a couple of projects, performance testing for Yahoo, and I'm continuing here and doing performance testing on a much bigger scale, and that's exciting.